So we're just gonna like... This is how you get branches off of it, if you're ever curious. You just stay on it, and then you just... like this. Walk right by it, or... No. There we go. Throw this on the trailer. I am kind of stupid because I bought a trailer just for this, but I will actually use it a lot more for hauling. And I could have used the bed of the truck too, like this. I was just scared I was gonna get it filled up fast, so I'll put the short pieces in the bed. With long pieces. Like that, you know. Yeah, something like that. Oh, like that. So. That's probably as long as I want it, that one by the ground. I'm just gonna stage them there. Let's see what comes out. So. Oh, we're back at cutting the trees for the 90k. Ah. I'm just gonna try to cut those. Guess I can't, so I'll do this. Oh, move this guy over to the oak field. Get the guys going again. Front weight is slower. Small. Oh, 19. First thing I thought, should I take that loan out to be able to trim those trees on that property? Or just let it be? I have the beehives and whatnot. Because they leave like patches by these trees. Just these small ones I would take out. I is not done. What I'll do is go to the sawmill, go sell this and whatnot. I have miscellaneous. How many beehives do I got? I got 20, so that's what? 18 times 20 is something? Let me look. 18 times 20. That's 360. I'm making per hour, so times 24. That's $8,640. Plus 205 times 20. Wait. 840? So yeah, we should be making a little bit. That's not a lot. Should use my blinker. Ah, that's nice. I'll be. That needs to be a low hitch. We're pulling into the sawmill right now. You just resell it. You used to sell it at the water, I think. That's kind of weird. There we go. Hopefully we can sell this. If not, I don't know where it goes. Need something. What? So it's all up here. This will be good to know. Bad. Well, yeah, kind of bad, but yeah, low hitch on the DAW. 24 DAW. We are in maybe a new toy. Well, mainly because I drive low now. I sold my old truck. I made that a lower pitch. I bought chicken poop, that Bobcat, which is 25 grand, and that, and some other stuff. I think, yeah, we can. Reason is, I think the old, oops, this one was your turn. The older truck didn't really like have the horsepower to, like pull a load. So yeah, it's actually from the 2015, no, the Farming Simulator 15 game. Definitely after that other field, selling it. You have to. It holds, what, almost 4,000 pounds? 1,000 bushels.